Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Kali Tech Tips, and I'm going to be helping you or showing you how you can change font styles in your WhatsApp without using any application. So you're going to open your WhatsApp and you're going to be texting, like, for example, hey. If you want to make this text bold, you will put here a star at the end and a star at the start, and then you click send. So you can see that it's bold. And if you wanna make it like strike through, a strike through text, I'm going to type like good morning, and then you're going to put this at the start and this at the start and at the end. So you can see that it's a strike through text. So sometimes you want to make it like italic. If you want to make it italic, you write your message and then you click here, put at the start and the end, so you can see that that text is italic. So if you wanna make it a monoscape text, the text that is spaced, that is well spaced, well read, so you can type like how are you, and then you click here, put this, you type three times, 1, 2, 3, and here type 1, 2, 3. Yeah, you can see that the text, it's monoscape text, all spaced well, being read. So if you want to make it quicker for you or more easier, you don't want to go through these steps, you wanna click like good, good night. So and you select all, you click these three dots, you first select all, click on three dots, select all, after click on the dots again. So you will see options italic, strike through, monoscape, or share. So in this, if you want to change your text to italic, strike through, monoscape, you, for example, let me click strike through. So you can see it is already a strike through text. So it's easy as this. So these are the two major ways how you can change font styles in WhatsApp without using any application. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment as well. Let's meet in the next video.